A sinkhole has emerged in Little Missenden in Buckinghamshire. It's thought to be the result of nearby HS2 tunnelling. HS2 Limited confirmed they had sealed off the area and investigations into the cause are ongoing. It said it's believed it's likely to be linked to pre-existing ground conditions above the tunnels. They added there's no risk to the public.